is a stylophone. What is a stylophone, you might ask? Well, basically, it's a little electronic keyboard that has a metal plate running along it that's separated into sections, much like a piano keyboard. And what you do is you take this metal tip stylus, touch any of the sections, and it plays a synthesized musical note. And there you go. You can play basically whatever you want to within the range of notes available to you here, which is a little bit over an octave. So why did I get one of these? Well, it's pretty fun to play, but there was another reason. For a long time, I had been wanting to FC a song on vocals with a musical instrument, like many people have done before on YouTube, you know, with a trombone or a saxophone or a flute or something like that. And I thought, okay, well, maybe I can do it with a trombone since I play trombone. I thought, nah, I want to do it with something new, something I haven't seen someone use before. And I stumbled across the stylophone, which I was vaguely familiar with. I was like, yeah, that's it. So I bought one from ThinkGeek, and here it is. And today I am ready to attempt to FC Space Oddity Expert Vocals on Rockman 3 with stylophone.
All right, here we go. To get my stylophone on, son. It's registering pretty good. Socks are sagging down. Can't be playing with uncomfortable socks. All right, here we go. Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills. Interesting right here. This that, baby. Space Oddity FC with the freaking Stylophone, yo.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Ah, yeah. My trusted Stylophone. All jury-rigged up on this crazy tripod right here is my microphone. Blasting Stylophone beats into it. Got the camcorder up here filming the overhead view. Got the HD PVR pumping HD video capture into my computer here. And there's the FC. That's the video. We out.
Heck yeah. Peace.